Some of the books are exotic 18th century pornography, okay? Others are botanist journals. Some, however, have value for our studies. Are you implying that the exotic 18th century pornography doesn't?